But I could tell in his last few days that he was really concerned about where bluegrass was going, what was going to happen to it, you know, where's it going to end up? And I just said, Mr. Monroe, listen, this music is bigger than you. It's bigger than you. You got to hear it first, you got to play it first, and you got to sow great seeds with this music. I'm part of your seed. Marty's part of your seed. Vince is part of your seed. All of us that love bluegrass are part of your seed. And it's never going to die. So you can go home and rest in peace. Don't worry about where the music's going. We're going to take care of it. Just be free. Yes. I made a promise to him that I would play this music all the days of my life, and I would always tell people where it came from.
And I am a part of your seed, Mr. Monroe. And I will continue your legacy on, just as Ricky and Marty and Vince did. Thank you, kind sir, for all that you've done in the country music community.
Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and proved untrue. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. It was on a moonlight night, the stars were shining bright, and they whispered from on high, your love said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and said goodbye. It was on a moonlight night, the stars were shining bright, and they whispered from on high, your love and said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and said goodbye.
Thank you, Mr. Monroe.